Hey guys, it's Katie. Welcome back to my channel. Today I got Lauren.
Hi.
And we are going to be reacting to Monster by Shawn Mendes and Justin Bieber. We are literally their biggest fans.
Biggest fans.
Their biggest
fans. People are gonna argue with it, but like it's true. Like there's no denying it. I'm sorry, you just that's facts.
There's no denying it. And this is literally iconic. We've been planning this for like 3 months, ever since Lauren heard the song is coming out. And
I knew before it was announced because they had like it online already like published or whatever.
Like okay. Literally we are so excited, like this is the highlight of my semester right now. And
yeah, the only reason I'm not dropping out right now is because it doesn't matter.
So if you're Justin Bieber or Shawn Mendes watching this,
which
you should be because we love you, like hit
just
us up,
have us do like a combined meet and greet with both of you, and like
that's
fine. Not that big of a deal.
That's all I'm asking. Not that big of a deal. But yeah, today we're going to be reacting to Monster. I feel like it's pretty crazy that they're collabing. Because
yeah,
they just never collab, I feel like.
I thought they didn't like each other, but...
Yeah, I feel like they had low-key beef because they're both from Canada.
Yeah.
But, so this will be interesting to see what they come up with. I literally didn't hear a snippet of the...
I didn't either.
Like, I don't know what it's going to be about at all. Like... Is it sad, happy, is it bop? Is it, like, what? I don't know.
Like, we'll probably cry, so you'll see in a couple of seconds. Maybe, but whatever, it's fine.
So,
enjoy the ride.
Here we go.
1, 2, 3!
Sean's hot, whatever. Yeah, I love the long hair.
I love the long hair.
This is like me, you guy version. Look at this. Yeah, is when two worlds collide, literally.
I'm literally so
happy. You guys, this is beautiful.
The kings of pop. The kings of pop.
Period. Don't jump. Just stop. That was the cover.
Good. It was so good. I didn't cry, but that's because it wasn't like an emotional one.
Yeah.
But it was so beautiful and.
Stop, I'm like speechless right now. This is literally when two worlds collide.
Perfect human beings. Like the perfectest.
If Justin Bieber and Sean is watching this, literally, we are your freaking biggest fans.
We are
you.
Please
do something for us.
Please fall in love with me.
My expectations were like high, and it was like
it was like really good. We caught him fast also if you heard us sing. Sorry.
Okay guys, so thank you so much for watching our reaction video. We are obsessed with the song. Like,
it's
gonna
so
go
good.
Learn the words, already know the words. So yeah, thank you for watching. Subscribe,
ring the bell for notifications.
Give us a like.
Her,
you know what to
you
do.
Know, same thing.
You know what
okay.
to do.
It was fun.
Bye guys, bye. I love you.